Arousing from the most profound of slumbers, we break the gossamer web of some dream. Yet, in a second afterward, so frail may that web have been, we remember not that we have dreamed. Edgar Allan Poe.
My dear, I require your assistance on a most strange case. My friend Zula, the famous prophetess and illusionist, received a threatening letter. Last night, she even foresaw her own death. Though I remain skeptical of such things, I believe she is in danger. I'll be expecting you at Pendulum House by 9 o'clock. Zula will be performing at a private party there. I have your invitation, so come early. Fondly yours, Dupin.
Good evening. I'm Matt. I'm afraid this party is private. May I see your invitation? It's a private demonstration of magic and illusion by Zula and the magnificent Jacob. It will be an incredible show. However, beg your pardon, I cannot let you in without an invitation. Rules are rules. Oh, so you're Dupin's friend. Unfortunately, he's helping with the performance currently, so I can't disturb him, but he did leave this note for you. May I see your invitation?
I, the magnificent Jacob, have caught the bullet barehanded. I'd also like to thank our special guest, Mr. Dupin, for being brave enough to take a shot at me. Now, make yourselves at home. The main performance is yet to come. Welcome! You're just in time. The main performance is just about to start.
And now, for our greatest trick, please welcome Miss Zula!
Somebody help her!
Oh no!
Zula, she's dead. Oh, I warned her not to perform, but she refused to give in to fear. I could not protect her, but I shall find her killer.
You're both detectives? I am Jim, the owner of Pendulum House. I'm afraid it will take a while for the police to arrive from the city. My guests are starting to panic.
Right. I must uphold her honor by finding her murderer. I stood so close, yet did not see what killed her. First, let's examine her body. Let's check her pulse. A good detective always checks twice to eliminate any mistakes. Her death has been confirmed. Now, she thought nothing of it, but I remember her receiving a strange card with her threatening letter. Do you see it? Next, we must find the murder weapon to determine how she was murdered. Aha! It appears to be a fast-acting poison. She was murdered during her performance, since her travel through space was but an illusion. However, the one who shot her knew the secret to this trick. Look, it seems she has something clutched in her hand. Perhaps she ripped something off her murderer. Is that Jacob's medallion? We must question him. Ah! Oh no. He turned out the lights and escaped. It's pitch black in here. Close the window so I can light some candles.
Why did he kill her?
We must stop Jacob.
I just don't understand. Why did you kill her?
Oh!
We must break down this door. If Jacob really murdered Zula, then Matt is in grave danger.
Detective, you're sticking your nose into this for nothing.
Stop!
This murderer must be stopped. It looks like Jacob has been planning this for quite some time. Hurry, save your friend. Unfortunately, I'm useless now. I must rest. Here, take this. I've grabbed it from Jacob. Seems like it's from his chest. I hope it will help you. Ruined my party!
You should step down, Detective!
We'll be right back. Thank you.
you're on the wrong side today, Detective.
Thank you. must hurry. He'll be here soon.
My revenge shall be beautiful.
The one she trusted most was her doom.
Dupin!
I'm sorry you've come so far, only to uncover the horrible truth. For this time, I am the killer. Farewell, my friend.
Has he been dealt with? We can't have him intervening.
He's not a threat anymore.
Did you hear that, Jacob? The double homicide is on you now.
Dupin, wake up! You've been hypnotized.
Good boy. Now let's go. The night is young.
Thank you. Thank God you're alive. I was afraid they'd killed you. Every magician has their secrets. We'll talk about it later. Right now, we need to save our friends. Dupin's been hypnotized. He's completely under Matt's control and isn't aware of what he's doing. Jacob was captured before he had a chance to dehypnotize Dupin. Matt is really Gregory the hypnotist, one of the best illusionists and hypnotists in the world. I even performed on stage with him before he went mad. He made people commit terrible acts while under his control. Nobody knows why. That's when I helped Dupin capture Gregory. We thought that he had died in an asylum, but it appears that he faked his own death. I suspected that he had returned after I started receiving those threats. I called Dupin to help me, but it wasn't long before I realized that he was under hypnosis. Jacob and I staged my death to distract Dupin and Gregory. We need to save our friends as soon as possible. There must be a way out of this house. Maybe this will help you open the door.
Dupin, you want nothing more than to hunt down your friend's killer. We have business in the city with Jim, the master of the house. We'll have to hurry to the train station. I'll call the police so you can hand Jacob over to them. You know what to do after that. Your friend has passed away. You cannot live with the loss. The darkness is filling you. You will look into the barrel of the gun and pull the trigger.
Oh, Gregory is gone and has Jim under his control. I hope Dupin is strong enough to resist him. I'm really scared. We have to get out of here.
You! But how?
boy, are you a sight for sore eyes and persistent. I'm so glad that Dupin didn't hurt anyone. We had to act quickly once we found out that he was under hypnosis. On a hunch, we replaced the medallions. Here, look. I'll need a special potion made from red fruit to dehypnotize Dupin. The fruit juice helps restore clarity of mind.
Jim loved growing exotic plants to see what effect they had on the human body. He still has a lot of them in the winter garden in the backyard. Check over there. I'm sure you'll find everything you need.
What's going on? Is that you, my friend? Zula, Jacob, what are you doing here? Where are we? Oh, my aching head. Oh my God, Gregory is back. I'm starting to remember everything. Did I shoot at you? Please forgive me. I am so glad you're not hurt. We'll catch that scoundrel together. By the way, have you seen my hat? That's much better. Gregory needs an artifact that Jim is keeping in the safe at his bank. They went to the train station nearby. It's the only way to reach the city. We can still catch up with them. Are you ready to go? Damn, we're too late. There won't be any trains leaving here soon. We need to come up with another way to get to the city. Maybe there is some transport in that building?
Thank you.
Excellent. We can catch up with the train if we go without stopping. We'll need more fuel, just in case. I think this might help. They're going down to the safe. I'm afraid Gregory will do something to Jim once he has what he needs. We need to save Jim. It's terrible to be unable to control your own body.
Please, don't kill me!
Ah, Dupin, I see you've returned. Ready to follow orders again? This time, the gun is real.
Heads up! Ha ha ha!
Ah! Gentlemen, you'll have to hurry if you don't want him to suffocate. There's not much air in there. Step aside. I'm in a hurry. Farewell.
There isn't much air inside that safe. We need to get Jim out and then find a way out of this basement.
Help! Somebody! I'm choking! Help! Somebody! I'm choking! Help!
Thank God, he's still breathing. Look for something that can wake him up. Maybe this key will help.
What happened? Dupin, my old friend, why are you here? And you, I've got a feeling that I know you. Gentlemen, tell me, what's happening here?
The loss of consciousness and a little air seems to have cleared the hypnosis. I think we can tell him what happened.
No, I can't believe I brought him here myself. He hasn't broken a single lockbox. The only thing he stole was the artifact. Strange. There are many different legends about the artifact. Does he actually believe them? He appears to have dropped something in a hurry. Look.
He probably stayed in this hotel and followed you, Jim. We need to find a way out and get some answers.
The room is rigged so that nobody could get out. Luckily, there's a spare key hidden behind the picture. Here, it will help.
Thank you, my friend. He's in that hotel on the square. Let's go.
Hello, what brings you here tonight? You're investigating a case. Yes, this card's from one of our rooms. I'm not sure which one, because the card's broken. Maybe you know who it belongs to. I remember this gentleman. He was here earlier today, but now he's out. Gentlemen, I can't just violate our hotel's rules that easily. The client paid for a room, and the privacy that comes with it. I've lost my house by gambling away the mortgage. I learned too late that my opponent was cheating. The paperwork's in the employee's safe at the bank. I saw you there. Bring me the papers, and I'll do what must be done. Gentlemen, from now on, the hotel is at your service. This key opens your suspect's room.
Gregory has been watching Jim for a long time. He created a fake identity and used it to get into the magic show at the Pendulum House. We should ask the front desk clerk if he knows something more.
Well, gentlemen, did you find anything useful for your investigation? It can't be the same guy. He made our hotel into a cover for his terrible actions, and he tricked me out of my house. I knew something was fishy. He's staying in another room, but I'm afraid that even I don't have access to it. It's a high-security private room. You can't get in without a key. There might be a spare key, but I'm afraid I don't know where it is. If you can find it, I'll cover for you. Nobody will know.
I still don't understand Gregory's goal, but he's heading to the port on this ship. If we don't catch him now, he'll likely disappear forever. The coachman down on the street will take us when we're ready. Are you ready? We must hurry! It looks like our suspect has been here. We can't let him go away.
The piers are closed for the day. Come back tomorrow morning.
I don't have time for this nonsense.
Damn it! Gregory won't take another life. It looks like the bullet went right through him. He's wounded badly. We need bandages. He needs an antibiotic shot, or he won't live long enough for the doctor to arrive. Check the drugstore out on the street.
It hurts so bad. thank you for saving me. He went to Pier 8A. I can get myself to the doctor. You have to hurry. I hope it'll help you.
Gregory won't escape now.
Thank you.
Close.